gave up of the good old habit of touring the wine cellars, and a lot of them stopped a good practice of drinking wine.
Vinovjernici moji!
Dear wine faithful,
ostavljam vam amanet da vodite brigu na vodopice.
Take care of water drinkers.
Jer im se more črevo muškati od vode.
Because their stomachs can rancid by the water.
Zato vodu.
Therefore the water.
Toga najodurnešega i najgoršega elementa.
The worst enemy.
Treba hitni u stran. Hitnimo u stran.
Aleluja!
Čitanje poslanice pokojnoga Bartola vodopisa!
Aleluja!
Reading of the letter of the late Bartholomew vodopis.
U ono vreme veli bara svojemu Bartolu! No, sir. He must drink one wine. Drink, please, friends.
Drink.
Yes, glasses on your hands. Hands put with glass on lips. And after that, you must work it like me. Dear Bratfish, who's learning? Now, buono vreme veli bara svojemu Bartolu.
At that time, Bara says to her Bartholomew,
Bartol, Bartolini, trsješ porce, rasteravat budu na grobje pojeli, a nekaj sam sa čašom ločeš podrumu.
Bartholomew, go to the vineyard and do some work there, instead of you drinking with our neighbor at the basement all day. Bartol says, but carefully.
A kaj ti sakav nosa ptičeš i brineš tuđu brigu?
Do you want to get the flu?
Kaj hoćeš da dobim gripu? Si pozabila kaj pišem u svetom vinskom pismu? Ko se drži pipe, ne boji se gripe?
Aleluja!
The Holy Wine Scripture says, who holds the pipe is not afraid of the flu.
Pitanje mi poslanice velikog vinovjernika Grge Merculina.
Reading the letter of the large white faithful Grge Merculina.
U ono vreme veli međan škrga svoj ženi ovak.
At that time, the neighbor Grge says to his wife as following.
Janoka, obrgaj zaperke, poštrice gorice, pretoči vino, skuvaj obeda i potoči mi gušće gemište, kaj mi ne budo sadno.
Dear wife, go and do all the work regarding the vineyard, and then cook me a nice meal, and of course pour me a nice glass of wine so that I don't get bored.
Čitanje biskog svanđelja po svetom Martinu.
Reading the wine gospel according to the Holy Martin.
Ovo je zapovjed tvoja koju ćete poslušati i zapamtiti.
This is my commandment that you will listen and remember.
Imajte rad jedni druge kak ja imam rad sela skupa.
Love one another as I love all of you.
Nema veće i bolje vjernosti od vjernosti pa je da širi dobroj kaprici.
There is no bigger and better fidelity than the fidelity of friendship and good rock of life.
Zapajdaš to sve.
For friendship, everything.
Ako treba popiti, pojesti, I k tomu još doma I špota pretrpeti.
If you have to eat, drink, and of course get a nice soup from your wife at back at home.
Zato dobro zapamtite.
Therefore, remember well.
Lako je pajdaša zgubiti, ali ga je teško naći.
It's easy to lose a friend, but it's very hard to find one.
Oh!
Alleluia!
Sveta ispovijest, a predi Boga potočite piškuši.
Now you have to put the wine.
Same confession, but before that,
what penalty from this fish course? Gaza penalty. You must drink.
He was a car, he spoke of his
Our own glasses, oh, yes. Same confession, repeat after me. I confess to all the wine saints that I have the voice to drink water during the year. Please, silence. I confess to all the wine saints.
I confess to all the wine saints.
That I have a void to drink water during the year.
To drink water during the year.
I respect
all
the commandments of the holy wine.
All the commandments of the holy wine.
Could as much as possible. On my great regret, I had water sometime. Disregretting my friends. So now it's all my signs. Cheers, pardon. I must drink because I have a great mistake. I must drink. All of you said,
Alleluia.
Let's keep Polako. Nek neće neke muljnu, već malo.
Thank you.